The IML6 is a new electric sedan by IM Motors, a Chinese automaker. It was unveiled in early 2024 and is set to be released in China later this year, with Europe and South America following in 2025. The L6 is notable for a few reasons. First, it's one of the first sedans to be equipped with solid-state batteries. These batteries are supposed to offer significantly longer range and faster charging times than traditional lithium-ion batteries. IM Motors claims that the L6 will have a range of over 1,000 kilometers, 620 miles, on a single charge, which would be best in class. Second, the L6 has a feature called crab walk. This allows the car to move diagonally, which can be helpful in tight parking situations. Finally, the L6 is relatively affordable, starting at around $32,000. This makes it one of the most affordable electric cars with such a long range on the market. Here are some other specifications of the IML6, available in single-motor rear-wheel drive as well as dual-motor four-wheel drive models. Single-motor version produces 216 kilowatts of maximum power. Dual-motor version produces 579 kilowatts of combined power. Three trims: L6, Max Standard Edition, L6, Max Performance Edition, and L6 Max Lightyear Edition. Thank you for supporting my channel by liking, subscribing, and sharing with friends.